We're with Kaitlyn Bovee of the RWU Women's Basketball Team. Kaitlyn's been selected as Roger Williams University Female Athlete of the Week for the week ending January 16th. Welcome, Kaitlyn. You helped the Hawks to a 2-1 performance on the week with wins over Curry and Wentworth. Can you talk to us about the games?
Those games are good. Curry was a little scrappy, but we dug deep and everyone did their part. And Wentworth was a good team win. Everyone did their part and made the extra pass, so everyone got on the stat sheet.
After tomorrow's game, this will be your second straight week with three games in a six-day span. Has this stretch of games been difficult for the teams in terms of endurance?
It's definitely been tough, but I think our preseason workouts and all the lifting we've been doing has definitely helped us, and it's shown that even though we feel tired, that's helped us push through the fatigueness.
The team has been dealing with injuries all season long, forcing the team to use a deeper bench. How has the team been dealing with the setbacks?
I think everyone's done pretty good and stayed positive as we can, and the bench has really stepped up and became leaders and did like their little things to help the team out and get the W's.
All right, thanks, Kaitlyn. Congratulations and good luck against Salve Regina.
Thank you.